Life on the tour is very lonely. I was lucky that I had my sister most of the time, so I didn't really feel that way because I was with her all the time. We were sharing the room during the tournaments. So I was lucky, but right now, for example, when she's not playing anymore, when she retired, I can feel that it's tough because you are away from your family basically almost whole year.